Welcome everyone to BioShock. My name is Nightmare13 and we're gonna be playing BioShock. I never played 2 or Infinite. This is my first time playing the remastered one. I just got the collection like 2 days ago. And we're gonna be playing through all three games. So without further ado, let's get into it, boys. Go with medium because I ain't a little bitch. Mid-Atlantic.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
This is a bit of a conundrum. Oh, would you look at that? A lighthouse. Well, damn. That's slowly sinking. Oh, it is. That's cool. I mean, not cool for the people inside of that, but... Well. Guess I'm the only survivor. Oh, shit. No gods, only king. Or, no gods are kings, only man. Nice statue. I don't know how long I'm going to be recording this for. I may do 15 to 20 minutes. Just depends on how people like it. Why at your fingertips?
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No. Says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Well, that's one big dude right there. Hey. Oh, look at the well. Welcome to Rapture. Well, I already know what the title of this video is going to be. Oh, man. Well, you better run. Oh shit, god damn. Well, that motherfucker ain't gonna be in part 2. Oh shit.
Is it someone new?
No, nobody's here. Oh shit. Jake. Hey! Stop! Hey!
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
The fuck was that? Like this. Dude. What's in front of me?
Just a bit further. How do you like that, mister?
Oh.
Would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
A wrench. Nice. That's okay, that's good. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, who do I have to beat the shit? Alright, you want some? Bitch! Thuggish life here. Is that it? Or is there more people to beat the shit out of?
Not
I hear more than one footstep. What was that? What is this, fucking underwater heroin or some shit? Motherfucker, you don't even know what the hell that shit is, then you just inject it into your fucking wrist? What the hell's the matter with you?
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
I highly fucking doubt that shit. There's electricity coming out of my goddamn hands. And I jump off the fucking balcony.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Over the guy's mouth. The fuck is that?
Let's buck weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I love telling it when I think that yellow always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Okay, later. Oh, fuck.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Not today. Not today, little girl. I ain't dying.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Nice. I'll choose to use plasmids. Nice. I'm guessing I electrocute that. Nice. Isn't that? Oh, the tunnel. Yeah, I'm about to say, that's going to be a tank crash. What the fuck is that? Oh, shit. Pipe run. Okay, come on. There's fish flopping everywhere. Okay, so I lose E. Bitch. On fire. Oh, yes, that is what was that? Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. This episode was a little bit short, but I'm gonna extend the time to 20 or 29. It really just depends on how good this video goes. So if you guys like it, let me know, like and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.